Hey there guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll share with you the best VPN for iOS, ExpressVPN. I'll teach you how to set it up on your iOS devices. Before jumping right into it, check out the links in the description below to get the best deals from ExpressVPN. You can try it risk-free for 30 days with their money-back guarantee. You can cancel anytime and get a refund if you're not happy with the service. Now onto the video. So why would you want a VPN for your iOS device? Well, using a VPN on your iOS device can provide you with a lot of security, especially nowadays when hacking and data leakage is prevalent. With ExpressVPN's strict no-logs policy and military-grade encryption, you can secure your iOS device's access to any network, even public Wi-Fi. So it's great when you're always on the go. ExpressVPN is a trusted VPN. If you love using your iOS device for browsing Facebook, ExpressVPN offers you the fastest speeds available and most secure experience. It's also proven to speed up your connection, unlike using free VPNs. So it's great to have on your mobile device when playing mobile games. And with over 3,000 server locations in 94 countries, you can access geo-restricted content that's not available in your home country. It's so easy to use ExpressVPN on iOS, but take note that you need an iPhone or iPad that's running on iOS 12 or above. For example, you love watching Netflix on your iPad, and you want access to shows in the UK. Let's set up ExpressVPN on your iPad. First, go to the App Store and search ExpressVPN. Tap Get and see that it will immediately start to download. Once it's done, open the app, click Login, and just type in your credentials. Then you'll see the information on how ExpressVPN protects your privacy. Just read through it and click Agree and Continue. Then proceed to set it up according to your preferences. Once done, you'll reach ExpressVPN's home screen showing you the power button and your current location. Simply tap the power button to connect. Now you see it turns green? That means you can now start accessing the Netflix UK library on your iPad. It's that simple. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to check out the links in the description below to see ExpressVPN's offers and discounts for you. Subscribe to our channel for more VPN content and updates. See you later.